Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you could use these on your regular devices. Devices may vary. I do recommend you probably plugging it to your hard drive before you try to use VLC to do such things, but check this out. I'm gonna go here, I'm gonna go to this right here. I'm gonna go to my okay, let me see here. I want to play a DVD. See this where it says ISO files? Check this out, guys. See? I'm gonna put this on it. It's like that.